Before we start today's video, be sure to like this video and subscribe to my channel so I can continue bringing you cool content like this, you know, eating food, talking to you guys about it. All right. Hello, welcome to another mukbang. Today, we're at Arby's. This place, it's kind of unique. Unlike other fast food places, McDonald's, Burger King, Wendy's, it completely eschews, yes, I just said eschew, thank you, English degree. It completely eschews the notion of burgers, and instead,
we have the meat.
Roast beef, turkey. Now, what are they known for? Well, I would say people go to Arby's primarily for two things. One, the roast beef sandwiches, and two, their curly fries, which is what I'll be having today. Personally, I've always thought their roast beef sandwiches were a little rubbery, nothing too special. Their roast beef sandwiches are fairly unremarkable, and that's just how it is. But anyway, these do live up to their billing. They're seasoned curly fries. They're crispy, which that's how I like my fries anyway. You can see they have a nice seasoning to them. They're nice and crispy, which is how all fries should be. And, you know, some of them are a little more curly than others. As you can tell, this sets them apart pretty dramatically from McDonald's with their long, normal-ish fries, and Burger King, and definitely Chick-fil-A with their waffle fries. Not a lot of fast food places serve curly fries, and if they do, they're usually not this good. There's actually not that many Arby's nationwide. There's only about 3,400 of them, which is absolutely nothing compared to McDonald's, which is in the tens of thousands. And pretty much anywhere you go, you can find a McDonald's within 5 miles tops. When I was looking for an Arby's to record this video, two of the ones that I went to were closed permanently. Part of that is a result of the pandemic. Part of it could be they were short-staffed and just never reopened. If any place is worth driving 25-ish miles out of your way because the first two places you went to are closed, it's Arby's for its curly fries. Definitely worth the trip. There are several non-fast food places with curly fries that rival these, but as far as fast food places go, this is probably one of my top three fries, if not my favorite. Nice, warm, and toasty with that delicious deep fry that is just clogging your arteries by the minute. So as I said at the beginning of this video, be sure to like the video and subscribe to my channel so you can get notified when I post new content and I can continue bringing you cool mukbangs just like this. Thanks, and I'll see you next time.